This is the ass needle, middle needle, and sequence needle. And that's the background of the clock. When I joined this bot using the SolidWorks constant treatment, they become as such. This is just the 3D view of which you are seeing right now. There is a gap between all the three needles, and I'm going to make the gap constant. Hence, I use parallel mates, or rather, I use constant distance mate. At 10, 20, 30 centimeter, that's nice. Now what, our clock looks nice. Now let's arrange them to 12 o'clock. As of now, we are not sure that whether the needle is on 12 or not. So what I do is make a reference line, such as a vertical line. I'll delete it later. Oops. Now I can virtually make it approximately 12 o'clock. Now we shall delete that line. Now I guess everything is at 12, 12, 12 or 0, 0, 0. Now I already calculated the omegas of each and every needle. Let's apply a motor. I knew the omega of the minutes needle as 1/60, hours needle as 1/60 into 1/12, and seconds needle as 1/1 RPM respectively. And now when I put it into simulation, you see a normal clock moving. 4 seconds is too less for our animation. Let's extend up to a minute or so that we can look after this. 1 minute 20 is right. Now let's see this in 3D view. Yes, our watch is nice, but it is an abstract watch. The main thing is SolidWorks is user friendly, which I feel, so I took up user SolidWorks to make this video. Did you notice that the minute needle has moved to 1 minute? 1 minute is 1/60. Or 1/6 degrees. No, it's not 1/60, it's something else. Now let's do the same thing with twice the speed. Here is one more view for you. See the both needles, the 12 o'clock and this are both are coinciding. Now minute needle is tending to move. It's moving. Let's forward it a bit. See, did you notice? Did you notice that the minute needle is moving? One more close look. Watch the minute needle. Look at the minute needle. And it works as normal clock. Even if you connect more needles and calculate more RPMs, you can also include a milliseconds needle and use it as a stopwatch. But it seems too funny and weird. See the difference. Thank you for watching my video.